All are aware that Bhasha Sangam is going on. Today's language is Maithili. Maithili is language of Mithila. It is an Indo-Aryan language spoken in India and Nepal. In India, it is spoken in states of Bihar and Jharkhand. In Nepal, it is the second official language. So let's start to learn this beautiful language. When we meet someone, we used to say hello. In Hindi, namaskar, and in Maithili, pranam. When we want to know someone's name, we say, what's your name? In Hindi, aapka naam kya hai? And in Maithili, we ask, ahaan ke naam ki hai?
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 And in reply, my name is Prashant Mishra. In Hindi, mera naam Prashant Mishra hai. And in Maithili, hamar naam Prashant Mishra hai.
Hamar naam Prashant Mishra hai.
We usually start the conversation saying, how are you? In Hindi, we say, aap kaise hai? And in Maithili, we would say, aha ke ki hal?
Aha ke ki hal?
Aha ke ki hal?
Aha ke ki hal?
And the reply would come, I am fine. In Hindi, Maithili ko, and in Maithili, hum ye chi.
Hum ye chi.
Thank you.